Hey guys, so this week I'm... It is very hot today. Hello, I'm James Smart, and I draw comics and cartoons. You might know this. This week we're doing something very different. Different thing number one, brush pen.
Brush pen.
A lot of artists use brush pens. Personally, I prefer brush and ink. I find it more enjoyable to do. But we shall see. Number two, I didn't plan this drawing. I just drew it off the bat. I don't know what it's going to be.
It could be awful.
Difference number three, a few people have mentioned maybe it'd be more fun doing a drawing video where it's just spread up. So hopefully that'd be kind of cool, see the drawing come to life quite quickly. Number four, normally I use quite plinky plunk sort of music. This time, maybe a song I like, I don't know. On YouTube, if you use songs that you haven't licensed, they just stick adverts on your video instead. So I'm just going to try it and see what happens. Yes, trying a lot of different things this time. Hopefully you'll enjoy it. I don't know. And then at the end of this, I'm going to answer some more questions that I didn't have time to do last week. And I will be wearing a hat and different clothes and standing in different light. Maybe lighting that isn't so bright. Kat Irvine asked, if there was a comic based on your life, what would it be called? It would be called, help me, I've got myself stuck in a bin again. I don't. Rob Doyle Co. UK asks, who is your favourite character in Pacific Rim? That one. All of them. I love Pacific Rim. Thank you for asking. Matthew Stogden asks, any characters, series you'd like to write or draw for? Yes, and I am. but I can't say what. Sorry. Right. Give me more questions, give me more comments. I'll try and work through them all.